Stars. We have always been drawn to them. But what would happen if we really got near them? I would ask Anna, but unfortunately, she can't answer questions anymore. Don't worry. I promise you'll be together soon. feel good, Sam. We all love to destroy, and we only differ in that some of us hide that thirst and others don't. Vampire, a disgusting creature of the darkness. It lives by drinking life from others, ruining them. But I give people immortality. I created this vampire to serve as a reminder of just how right I am. Thank you.
Thank you.
lot of life goes wrong because we can't weigh all pros and cons. But you did it this time, Sam. I really hope so.
Thank you. Thank you.
sun is solid gold. You can go now, sell it, and live in luxury. So, choose. Surprise, surprise, you picked Anna. I knew you would, but I just wanted to add some suspense. Well, I don't need to show off anymore. Our fun ends soon. Look, it's the light at the end of the tunnel. You're so close.
How everything turned out. All your efforts were a complete waste of time. Everything ends just as I planned. Frankly, you and Anna will be my best exhibits. My other guests gave up very quickly and cried for mercy. They just rushed through the house. But you kept going. To find out more about me. I watched as you were reading cuttings from my diary. Anyway, you played too long, Sam. You think you know something about it, but it's not true. There is no truth in anything that happened here. Except one. I really love and respect my art. Very soon, you with Anna will reunite and will become my best exhibits. For the very first time, I will make a composition of more than one person. You both are a real personification of love, perseverance, and force of character. And for all that, I will reward with the greatest gift, the gift of immortality. I perfectly understand that you are terrified, but don't worry. Your death won't be possible. The only thing I want to have.
Sam, wait, I'll get you out right now. You need to find your phone and call police, and then get out of here quickly.
Behind me is Goldvale Manor, one of Wilshire's oldest estates. Recordings found here show that a man, known only as Oscar, lived here and was responsible for the recent abductions of young people. The embalmed bodies of the victims have been found inside the house. Noted crime journalist Sam Wilde, who was investigating the kidnapping of his girlfriend, Anna Reed, made the call to police. Anna is now safe with him. The police investigation is ongoing and no other details are available. A reliable source says that Sam Wilde and Anna Reed managed to overcome this Oscar and escape Goldvale. Police were unable to find the murderer despite a thorough search, and the administration has issued a bolo to all area agencies. Law enforcement authorities have asked citizens to remain calm, but to be cautious and aware until the criminal is caught.